Hey there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's China Girl from David Bowie. A lot of folks are teaching this solo because, after all, it is Stevie Ray Vaughan. So today I've compacted the rhythm guitar parts so you could play a little something before and after that great solo. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. For this relatively clean rhythm tone, we've grabbed the Empress Compressor for adding just a bit more percussion and detail across all strings. This studio-grade compressor is known for its transparency and ability to keep your guitar's natural tone while adding sustain and balance. I've juiced up the input and output gain, but I'm using a medium compression setting at 4:1. And you can find Empress's high-quality compressor right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Well, there's your breakdown of the riff, and if you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe by clicking the button below. And let's continue with a slow tempo version. Thank you. your look at the rhythm guitar from China Girl by David Bowie. And today we used the Empress Compressor for a real natural, transparent compression that just evened out the string volume. And you can find this and other Empress effects at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.